Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy X. This is ridiculous. I went back and forth between the same spot on the mountain looking for these damn potions, and they were right at the entrance the whole goddamn time. I mean, how was I supposed to know? I thought this was a blocked off part, but no, apparently not. Look at that. Well, you can't really see it because random encounters. Also, you know the imp things? You know those things that float in the air, that kind of fly and just cast magic at you? I captured one of them on a mountain yesterday, because it's a new day now. I'd like backtrack all the way to the start of the mountain, then like today, which is the next day after that, I did a bit more searching for the damn potions. Also found some bracer thing in a kind of different passageway, but that's a bit further ahead in the mountain. But it did involve backtracking anyways. Same old shit. I've fought these damn monsters, I don't even know how many times. This is getting beyond the joke. Seriously. Burn, bitch! Ah, not sea cannon. Oh, shit. I've been trying to use his overdrives more because using his overdrives for some reason is what unlocks his other overdrives. So that's great, I guess. I'm also low on MP. Yuna has, well, no MP at the moment. So I'd like to finish this guy quickly, you know. A bit of black magic here. Yeah, you. I just want to get to the save point at the freaking start of the mountain. I mean, look at, well, you'll see it all in moments, how many levels. It was unintentional level grinding, despite the fact I said at the end of the previous part I did some level grinding. What I pretty much meant by that was freaking search is going to have so much. That's the thing right there on the right. That's the imp thing. I captured that where I had to switch Orin's weapon again to the Beastmaster thing to get it. Because I don't think we encountered that one on the way up, I don't think. But anyways, you know, same old shit. Get the fuck out of my way. You get the fuck out of my way, too. Oh shit, they're gonna attack Lulu, aren't they? I just knew it. Incoming! Typical, I have to be the one I just targeted. Oh well. Ow. What is your weakness anyway? I think it's weak to ice. Which makes no sense because we're on a freaking cold ass mountain here. I think she'll say something different because I don't think we used this version of Lizara before.
Icing on the cake.
I remember I used that like off screen and then like, oh, I gotta reset it now because I want it to be on screen when she says something new. That wasn't really all that effective at all. Anyways, actually, we could do that, technically. Special, because it heals everyone. It's like having a high potion that you can only use in that type of situation. Anything to steal from you? Of course, fire jam. Ow. Oh, you're asking for shit now, man. I'll save that for later. It'd be kind of a waste on you, so fuck off! Anyways, can we get to the Bubble Mountain level? So I want to go over my levels with the sphere grid, you know, recover at the save sphere. Maybe talk to some Ronzos. Why is it that only this part of the mountain has no random encounters? Are they just intimidated by the freaking Ronzos?
We're on a Yoku, on a brave Ronzo. No bad feelings for losing duel. They will praise valiant Kamari for winning with own strength.
But isn't that nice? You got anything else to say?
Kamari beat Biron. Kamari learned much in 10 years.
There was another one here, yep.
It must be the guidance of Sumner Yuna that Kamari gained such strength. I extend our gratitude on behalf of all Ronzo. Pursuers from Yevon will come soon. Make haste.
Wow, we certainly can't in this damn mountain. I mean, it's just freaking fiends every freaking... What the fuck? Examine that. Yeah, they are more Ronzos. Hey, even a female Ronzo.
Listen to the wind howl. Plant Gagazet praises Kamari's victory. The sacred heights of Gagazet shun the weak. Use Ronzo weapons.
Holy shit, you sell stuff? I didn't know that. Holy shit, that's expensive. Damn, look at that spread though. Those guys have a bit of a nose up this year and that, so it's like everything by 10, and by that I mean just one. Strength, magic, HP. Wait, have we? Yeah. It's because after every freaking battle, we keep freaking getting, like, loads of freaking, you know, weapons and shit. But I'm not going through that again, at least not on screen, you know. Oh, actually, have they got any,
Sacred Eyes for Gagazet, on the village, blah, 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 blah.
Walkthrough did mention maybe stocking up on holy water, which we've got none. It's the 820s. We don't need to go out of our way, I don't think. Another female Ronzo.
Worry not, small guardian. Summon us back. We want the Ronzo protect.
I don't think I've ever seen all the other Ronzos in the area before, because I just like go straight to the top of the mountain, really. Anyways, look at all this. Oren, you can see, has been in the party the most, followed by Riku, and then there's Walker, surprisingly, I guess. And everyone else is at 5. Let's do this. Spear grid time. Holy shit, what? Can he really move that freaking far? Damn, really? Jesus Christ! Oh yeah, it's 8, so of course it could move quite a ways, but still. I wanna have a look. What's that? Bell 4. Fuck that. Go straight ahead. That's just a puny level 1, but same time. God damn, so much to choose from. Where is Tidus these days, anyway? Where is he on the sphere grid? Where'd he go? He went there. So... well, obviously, because we started off, like, I think maybe in this grid. I think, maybe. Or maybe it was this one, actually. Yeah, probably this one. Maybe. I don't know. And, I don't think we... well, we obviously didn't get rid of that, so he couldn't have gone this way. Let's get these first. What we got? Magic. Not that he really needs it. Although it is needed for some special things, I guess. More strength. Cannot have enough of more strength, you know. trying to bathing here, really. Should we go that way straight away? I mean, that kind of indicates that Titus is already beating through here. Which way did he go, though? Oh wait, that must have been his starting point, actually. Yeah. Man, that'd be weird. Can you imagine Auron using Lancet? Anything interesting down here? Well, he could use the accuracy, I guess, but I think, I don't know. HP. Well, that's all we'd get, though. It's not even connected, is it? Step aside, puny level 1 gear sphere. Okay. I'll just go over here for now. Take all the goods. Man, this part is going to be weird, because I know what we're going to do in this part, but it just feels weird, because we're going to start off doing all this shit first. It's like sphere grid. Oh, wait. What one is that? Level 3. Nice strength, Lucio. But, you know, even though I've got a lot of level 3, well, a couple at least, I'm not gonna waste time backtracking for it. Although, I am a bit tempted and a violent bribe. Yay! Oh, so tempting. Oh, yeah, actually, let's. First things first. Screw it. Okay, let's see what we got. If you move up there, then you're just going straight over here. Oh god, man, it's to kind of learn some of the better magic before the weak magic, what the hell? That's if you even get to the weak magic. And that there. And that there. And that there. I suppose we should go in here first, I guess. You finally learned some magic, Riku. What is this? Level 1. Maybe when we get to it. Where are we going here? Oh, god damn it, not one of these. Oh wait, I think I remember this now. Yeah. Four and three. Let's go for it. First, though, let's pick this up on along the way. Some defensive power. Yeah, we're not gonna get this straight away then, are we? Got a lot of MP over here. Be gone! Have we already got one level 4? Oh, we got 2. Seems a bit, you know. Nah, but fuck it. Just fuck it. We want the goods. What is over here, anyway? An null level 4 or something. Yep. Followed by another level 4. And another level 4. I might have this. No, I won't have it sped up. I feel like it should be sped up at this rate. Pacing is shit in this part. I'll be taking that. Here and get nothing else. You move over. Which one's that? Level 3. Totally not worth it. I mean, Auron's freaking sphere grid has that everywhere, and that's only just one. That's ridiculous. You barely got anything on this freaking sphere grid here. What the hell? He gets us plus 4 anyway, right here for free, man. Well, it's not for free because you still have to, you know, use these spheres, but still. Quick it! Over here. Some more agility for you. Some magic. Some HP. And sweet FA S. What are we doing here? Going down here, I see. More magic. Whoa, what's it up with that bottom there? Regen! Nice! What's this? Level 4. Jesus Christ, overkill much? Let's just freaking pocket something. Bullshit. And that's all. Okay, now we got that out of the way, save. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna climb the mountain once again, but I'm going to do it off screen. I might on screen if anything interesting happens between all that. But either way it goes, bunch of random encounters, all that shit. We'll have more sphere grid at the end of it, I imagine. So anyways, I'll meet you at the top of the mountain. Oh wait, it's a fort, right? Lulu always says something new for each spell, right? But Riku's technically never used this before, so did she say something? Riku, you disappoint, man. You disappoint. Why didn't you say something on that? Anyway, back to off-screening. Slayer. Well, off-screen. Enough.
That's how it's done.
Did you see that? He's every time. He didn't even get the final shot in, it didn't zoom in on him, but he still said it anyway. But anyways, still, I'll meet you at the top of the mountain. Indeed. That was a pitiful combo, but whatever, just became repetitive. Anyway, still climbing this mountain and all, so Auron?
That's how it's done.
Indeed. I think you have to stop the mountain. Oh, that's a pisser. You see up there? That's where I got the bracer, right? I thought that was the way I was supposed to go just now. The bracer's at the end of it. It kind of reminds me of Whoville with the look on the map. But, well, the Grinch, essentially, whatever. But, God. Oh, and the freaking capture card stopped working at the last second. Ow, that hurts. Oh, I guess I will on screen when I get to the top of the mountain. This is bullshit. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, after a considerable amount of time climbing this damn mountain, we have random encounters, we arrive. So we got a few levels here and there, you know. Kind of to be expected when you're constantly bombarded with freaking random encounters every freaking few steps. But anyways, what should we do? There first. Well, considering these being blocked off, I think maybe get out of here first, I guess. Defense. Ass. Mr. Toynus, what are you doing here? Going for something. What is it? Level 3. But you're going into Yuna's one, what the hell? Whatever. Go to level 3. Gonna run out of these soon, man, at this rate. Walk no way to run up. I want some extra stuff here. You know, this whole part is leading up to a boss fight, essentially, and it doesn't feel like it, because most of this part is going to be probably just the whole climbing the mountain, and mostly just a sphere grid. I'll probably be the thumbnail, I imagine, whenever I upload this. God knows when, it's still October while I'm recording. Hang on a moment. What's that? Oh yeah, level 4. Let's go up here first. Get our treasure, the double ghast. Here. Bugger all else to go. Imagine if we did this every time we leveled up. It'd take forever, man. And it already takes forever, you know? So it'd take forever and a forever. That doesn't even make sense. Let's make a quick save here. And hopefully we don't run into a random encounter before we initiate this boss. Jinxed it! Oh, it's just you guys. Okay, I can deal with that. Yep. Yep. Fuck it. Yep. Yep. And bringing Riku to steal from the bitch. Not taking any damage. No levels. To the cutscene. Or not. Maybe it's down there, actually. Also, Notice the modes, so I switched Orin to Warrior, Riku to Ally, Walker to Warrior, Titus was already Warrior, Kamari to Ally, Lulu to Comrade, Yuna to Healer, because that makes sense, you know. Just thought I'd point that out. Cutscene! Very long cutscene as well. I don't know, maybe this will be split into two parts, which would be stupid, because then one part would just be doing bugger all, I guess. Just climbing a mountain.
Xanarkind is on the other side, you know?
I know.
How's she not frozen to death at this point? Seriously.
Uni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkind. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey. Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkind Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Ass shot.
Aha!
Wait for it.
Huh?
Huh? It's shithead.
The son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
Must have been waiting there a long time for us.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go, go!
Took us forever to get here. He must have frozen his ass off as well. I mean, he's not wearing much there. His chest is exposed.
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son
well,
of Jekt.
Technically, he's already dead, so I guess he's
not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Kimari want to kick your ass!
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
Bastard.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira, I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Your hope ends here! And your meaningless existence with it!
Here we go. This boss fight, I was never able to beat this form of Seymour legitimately. But yeah, from what he said, he's killed off the Ronso. Although that's a bullshit lie, we later find out that he didn't kill all of them. But I imagine, he probably killed quite a lot of them. I imagine Yenki and, Biron probably got killed. Maybe the previous Meester as well, maybe. But, anyways, I was being quiet during the scene, you know, because, you know, I don't want to talk over it, but now I've already forgot. I thought of a comment on something to say about it, but, what was it? Oh, yeah. Just like the whole time, why didn't you just send the bastard? Ignore what he's saying, just send the sons of a bitch. Why are we fighting him when we could just send him to the far plane for crying out loud? There was something else I was gonna say. Might have been something to do with the Ronzo. I hate that, man. I freaking forget things too quickly when it comes to that. It's like, unless I say it straight away, I immediately forget it. What is it I was gonna say? Maybe that's what I was gonna say. It's just like, how the hell did he get here before us? I mean, sure, we took our time and all that, you know, freaking long-ass journey up and all that. But when we went all the way back down, we could see the Ronzo's there, just like, yeah, nobody's arrived yet. But then he just appears once we've reached the top. Shouldn't that count as a bit of a plot hole? It's like, how'd he get there before us like that? I mean, surely we would have seen him pass by unless he flew that thing up the mountain. I mean, that's a possibility, you know? And you know his line there, just like, pitiful mortal. Your lives end here, or some shit, the way he worded it. I feel like if I were a freaking final, well, you know, a boss fight in a game, that's probably a line I'd say, just like, pitiful mortal. I will end your pitiful existence here. Anyways, I have no idea what I'm getting myself in for, because like I've said, this is the point, essentially, where I used cheats the first time I played it, because I was a complete noob. I was surprised I made it at this point. But you see, the thing is, you can't really use Aeons on him. I mean, you can, but he'll immediately banish them. So because I was crap at, you know, using all the other characters held on the Aeons, I end up getting my ass kicked. But this time around should be different. I'm gonna mug you, sons of bitch. Thanks for your elixir, bitch.
And so much for me, oh!
Ah, shit. Uh-oh. I see what you're doing there. You bastard.
Wait up.
Is anyone gonna... Yeah, I thought so. Let's talk, Seymour.
Do you not want to heal Spira's sorrow? Let death carry you off into peaceful slumber.
You can't run from your fate.
My magical defense increases. What, nothing to say this time? How about Kamari? I suppose he would, wouldn't he? Yeah. Lulu? Nope. Walker. Nope. Warren. Well, we already know Warren doesn't have anything to say to this asshole. Well, we better bring Mega Phoenix. You know, that's interesting, because I remember, like, a couple of battles, some of the drops would be a Mega Phoenix. I'm surprised we haven't got many of them, considering how many times I saw it. Phoenix Stone! Oh, god damn, not again. I'm trying to be a healer here, but it ain't working. Fuck, it missed. How? Shit. What was it? At least get rid of the zombie status. Oh, that's why it's holy water. They said the stock I wanted. It's because of this asshole, of course. Righto. How about this? Yeah, typical your review. Man, you're an idiot. Don't we mug that thing? Nothing to steal. Right. Let's bring in Kamari. Do a bit of trash talking, maybe.
You have angered Kimari. The spirits of the Ronzo will guide Kimari's spear.
I wonder how much that will actually do for Kamari, because usually he's not really all that tough. Give me all of the elixirs. Seymour, are you an idiot by any chance? Seriously, what are you doing? Not bad. I will steal everything you have. Turkey mushrooms! Okay. Okay, we can handle this. Some probably water. Let's make a switcheroo. Switcheroo. Everything's fine. Everything's okay. Everything will work out just fine. What's actually... You know what? Target that shithead thing there. Yeah! Yeah. Disappointing. Good thing that he keeps doing that. Keep up your stupidity, sir. It's much appreciated. Thank you for the elixirs. They're kind of rare, you know? Kind of like boss them to get out of boss fights usually, you know? All that jazz. It's only for one character though, that's a bit of a pain in the ass. Can we bring in some regen? Why not? Keep our healer alive! Oh! Holy water. Daredevil? That's a new one. This is because she keeps stealing. Just like, I don't care, I must have the goods. Well, if only if it was Kuraga, that would be useful, you know, but no. Lulu, you haven't had any time to fight in this battle. Let's do something about that. I doubt Demi has any effect on you. I want to destroy that thing, though. Yeah. Nice. That's how it's done. Hey! Milk. So, you know what? Let's bring in an Aeon. Why not? We'll immediately get rid of it the next turn, but hey. Give us something to do. Well, we could, you know, cast regen on everyone else, but I keep switching party members. And I don't know if it, like, cancels out the effect by doing that. Vilfor, kick his ass. Nope. See if we can finish that off. At least, you know. There we go. Yeah, it zaps him of energy to keep it alive.
Death awaits you.
See, this is what happens. He banishes it. He's just like, no! I banished your Aeon from the fields. Yeah, that's why I failed at this boss when I originally played it years ago. It's because I sucked at this game. I spammed Aeons and learned the hard way that it's best you actually get used to the gameplay in general. Oh, he stole my regen. What a bitch. It makes it look like he's just going to target Riku, but he hits everything. Oh my god! Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. That was not good. Not good at all. But I'm gonna use these Mega Phoenix. Need them both up right now, pronto. Jesus Christ, Seymour, you're really disappointing. Actually, have we even used Titus at all yet? In this whole thing? Black magic. We don't really need that to see increased. I'll be honest, the main reason I'm keeping him on the field there is simply because, well, you know, he has the most HP, but fucking we'll just heal more enough, and that'll be that, you know.
Take that!
Uh-oh. He's getting low in HP, so he's going to be all like, I'm gonna use shit now because I need shit.
Lance!
Wow. That hurts. Vaguely. That vaguely isn't the right word to use there, but whatever, I don't care. Takes her out of her cleavage. Well, some women do that, don't they? Store everything in the cleavage. Anyways, Titus, I don't think you've had any time in this entire battle. It's time to shine. Switch it up with Kimari. Kamari's gonna get an ass kick, though. Screw it. Mug him. Mug that bastard. What a pointless thing to do. Slice and dice time. Gah. Gah. Potions. It is time for a tornado.
Clear the field.
A badass tornado is on its way. How does he even summon that thing anyway? You need to summon before he even swings his sword. Clearly, Auron got the better end of the deal when it came to badass looking overrides. Oh my god, he's broken in half. Auto attack though. That does not sound good. Ready to annihilate, oh shit. Ready to wait. Could this be one of those scenarios where you best get freaking Aeon ready to take the damage? Well, bring out Riku. Maybe it's a bad idea to bring out Riku, actually. What has the... let's try this. What will this lead to? Ash shot, that's what it'll lead to. Ultra potion. Oh, killed her. Whoops. Yuna! summon who has the shortest I don't know who has the shortest animation. We just need an Aeonat here to take the damage that I know this bastard's gonna throw at us. Yeah, this is definitely looking like it's gonna be split in two parts. I just know it at this point. This battle is bearing on quite a bit. I mean, it is a boss fight and all that. A kind of important one. I mean, it's not like that freaking giant boss thing. It's a bit, you know, more important than that. How about Meteor Strike?
Death awaits.
Ah, shit. That's not a good sign. Zemo watches and waits. Uh-oh. If we don't survive this, I'm going to be understandably a bit pissed off. Ow. Ooh. Oh no. No. Ah, that was bullshit. All that. This is just See what I mean, man? Back in the day, man, I couldn't defeat this guy. And even now, it seems I can't. I will, though. Sure, he kicked my ass that time. It's because I was, you know, not taking it nearly as seriously as I should have. I should have been straight up freaking just destroying him right from the get-go. Oh my god, I'll probably have another random encounter along the way. Hooray! Seriously, whose bright idea was freaking put this stupid save point in? Oh god damn it, Jesus Christ, do we really have to freaking fight these bastards? Ugh. Give me a freaking break, game. This is absurd. Not only do we have to deal with a long ass cutscene, which I'm not sure if we can skip or not, we gotta deal with this freaking bullshit again. Sometimes I really just freaking... Just game, man. Freaking game. We're gonna take damage regardless now, because bullshit. Because bullshit, bullshit, random encounters. Why don't you go fuck yourself? Yeah, bullshit. Got time for that. Got a shitty boss fight and a level. Wrong button. Locker, or what do you got? Some more accuracy. You know what? Since that battle did not go down well at all, let's have a look and see if we got anything more badass. Not really, no. Zerk Ward and HP. How about you? Wait, why is it first strike and split? So there we go with the Brotherhood. MP and Poison Ward. So there we go with this Strength. Stonewalled HP. Yeah, that sounds alright, honestly. What's the candle? Well, we like to be able to withstand a lot of damage, so keep that. Well, we want you to be as strong as possible, so yeah, we'll do that. Anything that... What, that's all you've got? Not a lot to choose from. Thanks to that stupid freaking random encounter. Okay. First things first. Never mind, actually. We'll do that in the battle itself. Hope this scene is skippable, because I think that's part of the reason why it's frustrating. Because you have to go through the cutscene, and I don't think you can skip it.